Hey y'all, welcome to part two of our Harley ride into Yosemite. We're going to head down into the valley. We're going to see Glacier Point. Then we're going to ride down into Sequoia National Park. We'll see the big trees. So y'all get on the road and come go with us.
What a view.
Yeah, it's awesome. Huh?
Sure is.
It's awesome. You know, when I see these beautiful, some people are rocking.
They're climbing the rocks.
Yeah.
See, they got a rope.
Yeah, I see that.
Serious climbers, huh?
Yeah, that's a real, you know, rock climber.
Yeah, for sure. They say up on some of these rocks, people will climb the rock and they can't get all the way to the top, so they climb up a little bit and then they stake these little hammocks on the side of the rock and they sleep there.
Really?
And then they wake up the next morning and they keep climbing.
That's cool.
Yeah, I have to read about that. They're kind of cliff face sleepers, campers. Here's a picnic area. We didn't bring any picnic food.
No.
We got a couple bagels. I think I might have a bagel when we stop.
Oh, I'm hungry too, baby. Don't fight with me for the food.
There's a place where you can see the down over the backside.
Ah, I love the lake.
Don't scream. You're scaring me. I thought we were going to hit something. It's a pretty lake. You know, all we do is, on this film, is we say awesome and beautiful and pretty and awesome and beautiful and pretty. Gorgeous. Oh, they're on the beach, catching a suntan.
Oh, cool. It's awesome. It's really awesome.
This road must have been hard to build. Had to chip away a lot of rock. Okay, we're gonna pull off here. We're gonna stop here.
Okay.
I think that's the backside of Half Dome.
What? Backside of
Half Dome.
Just eat my peach. Olmsted. Olmsted Point, yep.
We'll be right back. So it's September the 9th. We're at Bridalville Falls, Yosemite National Park. And, you know, it's September 9th. There's very little water flowing out of the falls right now. So another week or two, this thing's going to be dried up. But anyway, we're close to the end of our second day on the trip from Utah through Nevada. And we crossed over Tioga Pass, and now we're in the Yosemite Valley, and we're headed for our hotel. So anyway, very beautiful, and we'll see you tomorrow. Take this away?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, look at that big old black crow. Here.
I don't like that bird.
Hold this and point it out there. Just running right now. What's this called? Four mile trail? We're going all the way down and all the way back, right? All right. Let's rock and roll. Hey y'all, this is Clem and Roxanne. We're on our day number four of our trip through California, touring the national parks. And this morning, you know, our base is in Oakhurst, California, which is right at the south entrance to Yosemite National Park. And, you know, we're staying there for three nights. And so day three, we spent touring Yosemite on the bike and hiking. And then this morning, day four, we took Highway 41 out of Oakhurst. You know, after we tour Sequoia National Park and run up through Kings Canyon National Park today, we'll work our way back up to our hotel in Oakhurst, spend the night. And then the day number five, we're going to get up and go north. And there's the pass over the Sierra Nevada is just north of Tioga Pass. It's called Sonora Pass. We're going to hit, looks like, one, two, three, four, at least four national parks. And, you know, who knows, maybe we'll hit Zion's on the way back up home. Okay, looks like we're about 4 miles from the park entrance. I'm sure if we see a little national park entering the national park sign, Rox will want us to stop and get a photograph.
This is a sentinel tree. It's they said it was how much? Maybe 1500 years old is their estimate. Okay, so this is called the graceful grouping, these three or four big trees right here. Hey, Baba. What's that, Jar?
I didn't see you.
We are Diao Pian and Zainar.
Okay.
Okay, so we're walking down the Sherman Tree Trail. And we're going to go see the biggest tree in the world. And the oldest tree, I think. 2,200 years.
No.
Yes, 2,200 years. Okay, so we're going to go see the biggest tree in the world. It's not the oldest tree in the world. The biggest tree in the world.
No, it's not biggest.
The biggest tree in the world is General Sherman.
The biggest tree, the thickest tree is a tree.
No.
It's 46 feet.
No.
Diameter.
Oh, that's a dead tree. That's not a real tree. That's multiple trunks together. General Sherman's supposed to be the biggest tree. The biggest by volume.
Okay.
The biggest diameter, tallest, the biggest volume. And it's 2,200 years old, they think. And the bristlecone pine is over 4,000 years old, right?
4,700 years old.
Okay, so that's in one of these other national parks in here in California, I think, is either it's Great Basin or somewhere, bristlecone pines.
Yes.
And then, what else? There's, anyway, General Sherman, that's what we're going to go see.
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, so we're coming down. This is the General Sherman tree. Wow. It's awesome. Need to get down close to it to see the scale. Wow, this is Congress Trail.
Hey y'all, we really loved riding through Yosemite and then back down to see Sequoia National Park. The trees were just amazing. So y'all subscribe and then join us in part three. We're going to head up over Sonora Pass, back down into Lee Vining. We're going to head down and hit Big Pine, California. And then we'll spend the evening in Lone Pine at a real vintage 1950s hotel. So y'all come go with us.